like always, you have been the better side, just because a few things were lacking, and that's what we have worked on this season. And trust me, we're not in that battle again.
We came to win the game, but it's unfortunate we have only gone away with the 1 point instead of the 3 or 4 that would have got it. And for me as a coach, I'm proud of the boys. 1 point picked, I think it's a good momentum for us next weekend.